Alright, right now we're just doing quests because I want to actually focus on what's it called? Getting all the challenges done. But hello, chat. Hello, stream. We're live. Check. Nice. Alright, we're live. There's zero people. Okay. Now I have stream elements in here. Why is this? Do I want to come in here? I'm going to start pressuring another gen. Ain't no way you just started streaming as I need to sleep. Bro, I thought you been passed out. Bro, just call out. Then you don't have to worry about work. Bro, I have not heard the terror radius at all this game. I think if we pressure this gen and we get this gen done, then we rotate all the way by Shaq's side. Talking about waking up. Yeah. Oh shoot, the stream title. Oh my god. I gotta get this gen done. Right now we're just doing all the current challenges. That buddy just healed up. Oh my god. Killer's playing on Nintendo Switch. Oh no, they're AFK. Oh no, it's not real. Why do I have such high ping? Mori. We both have high ping. I don't know why we have high ping. Oh my god, there's only two gens left. Looping pretty damn amazing for having 180 ping. Know where your terror radius went. I'll take a hit. Gonna hold W away. This locker. Jump it in. Oh my. Locker CJ? 99? I tried VPNing, but my game just loses internet. Yeah, that's what happened to me, so I have to actually restart. Oh, buckle. Refresh. don't think he's in the stream, to be honest. Good. Wait, everybody's slugged? No, bro. I'm gonna get fucking... Bro, use tenacity, unbreakable. Thank you, Senor Dwight. This is what we do now. Got the basement perk with botany. Look at that. Look at the heal speed. Why you don't take a hit initially? Then I have botany. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Regaining pressure. But he's getting chased. All right, let's pull up. The speed looks a little fast, bro. I didn't get it. He just knows that someone's gonna try to save. They just need to do this last gen, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Just gotta play safe, bro. Yeah, that guy needs to get, like, downed. Actually has a scorch hook. Ah! Come here, 99. Get healed, bro. Don't know where 99 is. Oh no. Pop that brake. The game lag out or what? Game lagged out. No way. What about my challenges, chat? Off. I gotta do that shit again. It shows that I DC'd. What the fuck is that? That's so annoying. I gotta do that all over again. Hold on, I'm gonna restart. By the way, has anybody played the new in-game modifier? My little Oni. I get it. It's kind of like a play on words, like My Little Pony. Bro, that's so annoying. I did my challenge. Now I gotta do my challenge again. We got a level. Oh, never mind. It's level 3. Fancy. Actually, I have a juicer build right here. Thank you. So we can window tech. I don't know if you guys know, chat, but you can window tech with Dramaturgy. Hopefully we can demonstrate. It's so weird because every time I hit a window tech, I don't know why. I just feel like it's... I don't know. The feeling's just funny. Like, I do it and then I don't know what to do next. Like, obvious loop, but... I think it's because we see, like, so many clips of getting window teched or whatever, right? Where they just face through the killer. And it just kind of cuts to the next part. But it's just funny to see the killers get super lost. We can try. Try here and see how it works. Oni. I'll rotate. Little rotate. He's checking. They found little souls. So far he only got one hit, so he doesn't have his power yet. This map, by the way, is so brutal for Mr. Kassan here. Kind of play smart. He saw me and he just wants. Ooh, he thought. Thank you. No way. I fucked it. It's weird because some killers have grab animations where it's like... They just, instead of pulling them halfway, they just fucking... Put them on the shoulder instantly. Get away from this guy. You can't do dramaturgy if you're injured? I didn't know that. Damn, he hit through the power. Regens upstairs, actually. Grim Embrace. Go, 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 go. Wait, we can go in the lockers. Right here. Oh, no way. What? It showed the wiggle. It showed the wiggle. Come on. Bro. I don't know his timing, bro. And he pulled him twice instead of me. Where did he go? Bro's a racist. Alright, let's maybe heal up, I guess. The Nancy's blind is crazy. Damn, it was early. Bro, it's weird his animation and he does it so fast. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. It's because sometimes they pull him out of the locker a certain way. I don't fucking know, bro. Nice, bro. He's like trying to walk away. No, it's fucking late. I don't know, bro. This first game. First game doing the saves. It's okay, we get out. My hands are cold, literally. Drop down. That bro can just smell progress on the generators. Oh my god, everything's so... Like, I hesitated there, bro. I got stuck on Nancy, and then I just, like, fucking... I don't know. At least we went for it. He knows we tried. Bro, we are 0 for 0 right now. Zero out of... Have 100-something ping. Yeah, it's kind of bad. I don't know. Does anybody know the thing for Oni? I wish it was a little simpler, just like knowing whether or not, you know. Where'd he go? What the fuck? What the fuck? When do you drop? I don't know, bro. Kinda did that shit kinda fast. We were just not there for the saves today. 99 got one though. Amateur hour for the bangs right now. Hands are cold. That or bro was snapping his neck. What is that? Bro got a special little Oni mane? Oni's grab was different than other killers. Other people, it like pulls them out feet first. Oni just throws on the shoulder. forgot that we're actually doing a challenge right now. We're at the game again. Trickster. What? I didn't. It was like super delayed for the drop. I didn't hear the firecrackers drop. Yeah, we got two already. To rotate. Oh. Took him exactly where I need to go. Oh no. Yeah, I was gonna say. I couldn't drop my bang? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's because you were staggered from the drop, from the thingy. It was like a super delay. But that's just in the game. Like, when you drop from a high distance, you always get a little stagger. Look at Buddy's terror radius. See where the hook is. Comes over here? Maybe not. Yeah, we gotta start doing gens because we have like literally no pressure. I just noticed that was 99's first message in the stream. Are you guys downstairs or upstairs? Oh, downstairs. The good thing is we have three gens with progress. W. This is actually a good... Oh no, there's no pallet here. It would have been a good... Good. Yes, sir! Good chase, good chase, good chase. About to pop three gens. Or two gens. My gens over here has a lot of progress. It's going for somebody else. Good little chaseroo. We do a little bit of throwing, you know? Nice little safe gen over here. Gaining, oh. Needs to go. And I get a... Where the fuck down the stairs? Couldn't do anything, bro. You have the big drop right there. Big drop, big drop, big drop, big drop. 99. Never mind. Bro's trying to mori? Oh, I took a fucking... I needed help there getting that unhook. He just... Found moonwalking. Yeah. I'm just dead, bro. Like, what do I do there? I need help! Fuck. Bro, please. Like, fuck. Not bad against a trickster, I guess. Nice. Bro's counting on that girl to do the last gen. Oh, what can you do? I think they make it out. I think if we saved earlier, when he only had one hit, like I could have took a hit, BT hit, and then we could have made him even more distance. Just didn't have it. That quite the help. All right. No more game, bro. We kept getting the game, like, twice in a row. The first time, we kind of fucked around. Granted, he was a prestige 52, but we were just kind of messing around, going for locker saves. I think it'd be better, right, if we do some gens. But jump in a locker, like, absolutely, like, last resort. Or if we're going to go down, and we know the killer won't pick. Suffo pit. Killer's laggy. M13. Got the same ping. Yeah, this Sable's in the wrong game. Trickster stand. Gotta pressure some gens. I just loot up. Not even there, bro. What can I do? Okay, you need to go. Go, 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 go. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Didn't mean to fucking do that. I'm leaving, bro. I already dropped my bang. Nah, bro. I accidentally dropped my bang, bro. I thought I had my med kit. Jeez, man. What's gonna happen? What's happening this game? Game's cooked. There's double lockers here. Almost revealed him. You just need a pop break, bro. The other girls. Okay, they finished my gen. W. I have a... what's it called on me? Bang. Bang. And I have off the record. So they can get me and I can help you. Okay. Thank you. Teabagging. The teabagging. Damn. Down the tunnel. Okay, there's double lockers here. Oh, he dropped. We're good. Off the record? I still have endurance somehow. What the fuck? How the hell did I get another endurance? Could someone tell me what the hell happened? Wants me. Just careful. Play your life. Oh my god, we're kind of turning this shit around. Oh, bro, you can't do anything. Because off the record is bugged? Oh, okay, that makes sense. What is DVD without bugs, right? Gross fucking smelled. It was a little bloodhound. I didn't know off the record was bugged. How is this game so buggy? Bro got that hardcore barbecue with lethal. He's coming back. I'll bloodlust that. Do the gen back here. Alright, I want to try this. Oh no, it didn't work. I didn't expect him to just swing immediately. Yeah, as long as it's active, you take a hit and then hit as long as you mend yourself first. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sable, you're cracked. I'm actually impressed. At a girl. Lovely. You guys think I make this? I was hiding this. I don't like it. There was a little terror, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we could do the gym. I'm gonna start pre-leaving. I don't know if she got the same chest that I was looking at. I don't like this. Damn. My run for it. Smack him. No! I didn't think he would have that lunge, bro. No way. What happened to the Sable? Did she try to greed the chest? She had a flash, yeah. Yeah, I would be just happy with that. Alright, we got the challenge done. We're kind of breezing by. We're getting a challenge done, a game. Exit twice through the exit gate. You know how hard this is? For someone who never escapes. Yeah, that's kind of disgusting. I they might oof. And the bad thing, right? Hear me out, you guys. The bad thing about off the record, if they kill switch it, killers are gonna go crazy. They're just gonna tunnel everybody. It's gonna be like old DVD, like 2016 DVD. Song? Let me see. It's like whenever I'm about to get off, everyone hops on. It's crazy. But there's also, so like, I never really stream or play during the day or in the early morning time, but that's when everybody's on. Like, I have like 30 friends on. Need a strong little Kate outfit. Kind of sad I wasn't able to get all the little the pixel killers. I think they what they had the I think they had a Huntress and the Spirit and Trapper. I think I only just got the Spirit. I don't even think I got any of the pixels. Oh, I did. I actually got Trapper. Voxel Spirit. I don't have the Huntress, though. It's fine. We got kind of like a crazy setup right here. Oh, this is a great map, honestly. I'm actually fine with this. D-Slinger. trying to build this bang fast, bro. I got stuck. You know how often I get stuck in this game? It's crazy, bro. It's okay. We can do this. Alright, let me pull up. Oh my gosh, she got fucking popped. Not gonna lie, you brought the killer here. Who's he on? Is he on? Oh! He's on me. I don't like this. I'm dead. He hit me with the fucking... Barely. Why was he on me? Why is everyone over there? You guys better pop that shit quick. Says make your choice. I see. I don't want to be chased, bro. Nah, bro. Where the fuck did everybody go? It's actually kind of crazy, bro. I don't want to die either. I don't know which one you jumped in. Perfect. No, bro, come on. Oh my god. I'm just gonna go next. Yeah. Bro, what the fuck was that? It should have been a fucking normal hit. You need to get closer. You need to get way closer, bro. Just distract long enough, I think. Bro, no. Taking off bangs? Okay. Thank you. Yo, hello, Spreechy. Welcome in. Guten Morgen. How's you? It is officially my Friday. Well, I guess early Saturday. Good. Today had a good day at work, so wasn't too bad. I think this is my favorite charm chat, this little one, and then the Ace Wild, of course. 777, lovely to hear, yes. Maybe this dangles a little bit lower. Nope, still kinda. Some charms look super bad with the certain torsos. About to go crazy right now. About to go crazy. I noticed something, chat, and I think, you know, I was over, like, I was listening to someone else, like, commentate on someone else's, I guess they were just getting a VOD review. So they were just seeing, like, oh, like, how's my chase? How's my, you know? And I think my problem is I stop a lot when I'm in chase. Yeah, Easter holiday was a little crazy at work. It was really busy. Had a lot of people showing up. And then the crazy part, it was raining over here. So you'd think like people would kind of chill. No. A lot of people came in. Being busy is good, make time run faster. It does. Honestly, this whole last year went by like in a flash. It was so crazy. You want to heal there, but okay. Running to the killer. I she got the idea. Yeah, she needs to, like, heal herself and then also get a, what's it called? Spray. Some axe body spray? Oh, he is chasing. I'm not there, niños. I can't. Oh, got off though. Oh, I forgot. My challenge, I literally have to escape twice through the exit gate. Was a little too late. Got the gen back here too. We're good. I think we're good. What? Just phase camping. That girl's gonna open the gate and leave. There's double lockers, I think, down here. What? I don't know what's going on. Bro just yeeted me. I guess he just does not want to pull from lockers anymore. He's traumatized. Where's the other gate? Both gates are on the other side. That's actually kind of crazy. Alright, I'm gonna come. There's a medkit there. The other person just left. Oh, he has Mori.
You disappoint me. Is that the best?
Lemmed my shit. Where's the... Oh, the hook's right there. Alright, you get the save.
Too bad you won't make it much further.
Just leave Glitter, cause you're Morried, bro. No, 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 please, bro. Come back, come back, come back. Alright, I need to fucking go. Oh, bro. They only did one shit. Bro, that's so annoying. I'm mad. I needed to escape that. That was a free ass escape. Alright, next time I'm leaving. Is the killer's rank now? Never noticed that. Thank you. Oh my gosh, was I muted? Yo, Kiri. We have a spot if you want to hop on. Girl just hopped in and said Sigs. Dip. See? Today's my Friday, by the way. Okay, let me, since we can't really get value off this. I mean, it's hit or miss. Breakout would be good. Buckle up would be good, too. So wait. Now this is fun, but we gotta try the Oni mini game. I wonder if you can hit a save off the Oni modifier. If he just opened, I wonder if he opens the locker and pulls you out still. Oh, but it's a modifier, so I don't think you have any perks. You can't have any perks. Yeah. Nope. Nicer items, no perks. Oh, no items. You bring a coin. You bring a purple coin, and then you can double the boxes. So most likely get a flashy. The dip. not want to deal with it. Dare you to play Meg in the Oni mode? It looks too funny. Yeah. Play some Meg. Meg would be kind of crazy. Like putting the reactive healing is kind of crazy. This one, 50%. He just downs and stomps you. Oh, for reals? I gotta see that. There's no hooks in the Oni mode. He just downs and stomps you, and then that's it. You're out. Or do you get like 3 stomps and then you're out of the game? That sounds hilarious. Yep, no heals either, so you can't get healed. You just get stomped and that's it. I was saying something earlier in the stream, like I saw that it was a play on words instead of like My Little Pony, it's My Little Oni. I think they're clever over there at Behavior Head HQ. One injury, then you're broken, and then he stomps you. That shit sounds too funny. Gonna have to, like, try it. Definitely gonna go check out that mode. Hopefully we well, I want to escape this game, and then I can get done with that challenge. Escaping the trial is, like, the hardest challenge for me. Unironically. Like, unless we're all, like, trying to get out. Yeah, there's no way. Let's go. Mount Ormond is actually kind of crazy here. Is kind of laggy, or I guess it means you're lagging. I'm pretty laggy, but it's because we're VPNing to NA East. Well, I'm VPNing. My lobbies in West are kind of nuts. If a killer sees one flashlight, they bring Franklin's, Lightborn. It's just, I don't know. Well, I wonder who the killer is. Oh, it's Ghostface. Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, they're both marked. I'm like so unaware. Where's bro even at? Oh, he's on them. Oh my god, my thing's bugged. But see, that was reactive healing. Moonwalking. Stuck on everything. Yo. No, he's blocking the shit. Trusting you. Nice. Alright, let me get the fuck away. And they did the gen there. Where's he at? He's on 99. We not loop by basement, respectfully. No, bro's coming over here now.
Ah!
Look at the reactive. Oh, what the hell? Does bro have autodidact? I didn't... Wait, he's off. He DC'd! Oh my god. What did you guys do to him? Build kind of goes nutty though, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of atrocious. I like it. I don't know what these designs are, but not it. Oh my god. Do you guys ever crave like a drink or something, but all you have is water? I'm like really craving like a soda or something, even though I shouldn't be drinking that stuff. But all I got is water. And then whenever we do get like sodas, it's always diet. For some reason. The whole lobby died. Wait, we played with her earlier. Or official Jocelyn. All right. It's a little tricky trick. Oh, it's not a trickster. It's Wesker. Wesker got the biggest terror radius. It's insane, bro. You think he's right around the corner, but he's literally in the middle of the map. See what I mean? I still have a terror, like a little heartbeat. They always loop by the 99 gen. It's not an ideal place to go down either. Oh, he has pop. Good shit. Jeez, bro, what the fuck? You can keep kicking that if you want. Okay, there's a gen right there in the middle. We got probably one in chat. This guy's trying, because this guy already got... He has pop. Like delayed on mine. How? What? Yeah, bro's trying his fucking ass off. Yeah, if you tap that gen, yeah, he's gonna pop it again. There was another gen that he had, like, hella progress on. Like, I'm not getting saved. That was worth, you guys. What the fuck? Just need to do the last gen. There's no fucking sprays, bro. Look at him. No trails of torment. Look at him. We threw so fucking hard that last game. We were back, chat, by the way, but we threw so badly. Like, what the fuck? Should escape that shit, not gonna lie. Check out the what's it called real quick. The modifier. Ooh, okay. 50 for survivor, okay. What? Their default. Can't even bring a little what's it called? No way, all these are, so all DLCs are disabled. Match is over. Hold on, we're gonna play the new mode, bro. If you guys wanna join, you guys can join. The mood's goofy. I haven't played it. I just heard a little bit about it. That last game was fucking stupid. I don't know what happened there. What's up, Obi? How are you? Blair, are you joining or nah? I got the right thing. I got the right, what's it called? Ping. Well, I was VPNing. Dude, I don't know what happened. The stream just fucking crashed. My internet just died. I know this is like a modifier mode, but damn, what's it called? No cosmetics? You are a night owl, no cap? Yeah. Well, I'm used to being up at these hours, because I used to work these late hours, but I've just been working now, so I work swing. But it's my weekend, so I'm staying up a little bit. And I gotta reset my schedule. Wednesday night. I'm playing Meg. They're giving a lot for Killer right now, so I'm sure we'll find a match shortly. You get your shit stomped out on here? Looks funny, bro. Bro. Just put us in.
Put us in the game.
I want to get my shit stomped. Does anybody else... I know it's bad. Does anybody else go on DBD Twitter? It's so bad. Like, there's so many bad takes. And, I don't know. Everyone's so... Everybody's always standing like the worst survivors. Alright, they're making a... Yo, if anybody didn't know, they're making Friday the 13th, the game. Right? There was already one. Resurrected. Everyone's crying about the DS change. I'm happy. We need that. I mean, yes, current DS is still okay. Like, if you go down by, like, a window or a pallet. But, hear me out. If you're in a dead zone, you're just fucked. And, like, also, you can have the 3 second, but if it's a nurse or a blight, like, you're just screwed. Let's lock in, boys. Book Twitter and their takes and arguments. Yeah, it's pretty bad. No. I know Twitter's bad, but the forums. I implore you to make an account and then look, go on the forums. It's bad. Killer mains. It says whether they're killer main or survivor main, and then they just have like their little survivor or a little pick. Whoever they play. And it... Oh, yeah, it's pretty bad on there. And the community managers and the devs, they're, like, they're actually in there responding. But yeah, there's so many bad threads. It's because, okay, they should just leave this game as a party game, honestly. Because they keep trying to balance, because they want new players to have a good experience. What the hell is wrong with my hair? Does anybody else see this? What the? What the? Monkey, look at her hair. Why do I look like this? Oh no. Oh my god. Bro is stomping around, bro. We gotta do 3 gens. Wait, can't. Oh. 99 got stomped already. He got sliced. Oh my god, listen to the terror radius. Bro's checking gens. Yeah, her braids. Looks like she can play jump rope with that shit. Cannot. We gotta win this shit. Elodie's is funny too. I don't even wanna see that. Look at Michaela's. Her hair is so long. I saw Yui's. Somebody said Rapunzel. Is bro dead? Oh no. Look at bros on the hill. He actually... Oh no, can you not bolt or do you run under pallets? We need to check. We need to test this theory. Someone already dropped this shit. Crush my shit. How do you play this mode? Looks fun. It's in the main menu. It says lights out. Sorry, that was the last one. Wait, I want to see. So you can't bolt. I got stomped because of that. It's in the main menu, but it's called My Little Oni. It looks funny. I didn't even know bro was in his power. So you can't voltate? Or can you? They were faking it. Where you gotta get hatched, bro? No way, bro got hatched. Can't vault windows. That threw me off. Bro wants chase. Bro's not gonna go for it. You can't run after it drops, right? I feel like this game mode should be littered with pallets. Reading? No way, the little 360s. Yo, what the hell is this mode, bro? It's funny. Alright, let's see some other survivors, I think. That warrants a freaking run back. Okay, look at that. We got a little. That shit looks too funny. Wait, what does Nia look like? I'm curious. Everybody got like some little. Cosmetic. I think it's just their hair, right? Yo, the new Friday the 13th looks great. They have, it's, said April 15th. And it's gonna be free to play, so they're gonna have a lot of people playing. I think what happened was, it wasn't free to play, and then it was also, it was like, it wasn't cross-platform. So that's why I didn't have. So imagine if they make this free to play and cross platform. Call me Jarvis. That shit looks fun. I'm excited. They can like finally get the in the graphics look a lot better. Loads better. The original one looked kind of. You know, chalky, kind of grainy. It still has like a goofy kind of 3D. But I mean, I don't know if it's the same people. I don't know if it's Gun that's making it. I don't know who's making this game. Doesn't say. It still looks like, but hopefully now it can have like 60 frames because I think that game it looked like it was like it had frame issues even when you played it. All Meg's freaking handlebar braids look like it was like a protection layer. I want to see if we could all escape. I wonder if there's any rewards for that escaping on that on this game mode. Oh my god. All right, here we go. Her hair's like just overgrown. Wait, I haven't seen a chest. Is there a chest? You said there's items. Everyone's death hook. Look at that. Let's all crank gens. He can't stomp all of us. I mean, he technically can. I wonder what Glur did in the beginning, because he got hit once, but he left him. Yo, keep up the juice. I want to take a stomp. No items. Okay. Bro, imagine if 99 was on a gen. We would have been out. What is this power? Running. Bro sounds like a little demon. Look at your hair, bro. Oh, hold on. We got this gen. I'll take the stomp. See what I mean? Glur gets hit once and the killer just leaves him. Oh, it's an insta-kill? Nah, bro. Did my shit stomp? I didn't know it was a fucking insta-kill. Kind of busted. No, this person needs to just do the gen. Oh my god.
Dude, the fucking gen's not near you.
Good job.
Leaving.
Maybe you can do her gen.
Look at hiding. Bro, please escape. The stomp is too funny, bro. Let's go. You don't get fucking points for this mode. What the fuck is that? It says 100%, but where the fuck? I kind of want to get all the gens done. That way we can, you know? I think we escaped once. This entire time, bro. Imagine they just make Nia's beanie like oversized. I'm sure somebody posted it. They should make like a party playlist, bro.
apparently there's been a lot of hackers. There's a lot of hackers that are using the full player roster. Yeah, but what I'm saying is, like, they should just make a party playlist of all these modes. That way, like, if someone's having a bad game, right, and they just need to, like, decompress or just have, like, something chill, something funny, they have these. Or if they want to sweat, they can go in Lights Out, you know? Oh my god, what the fuck is Nia? It just looks so weird because you only see like half their torso. Bro's pulling up and we got AFKs. Did he really lose Fang? Never mind, he found her. Come on, as long as we make it out, isn't... Yes. Four ear shards, which is better because then it makes it eight. Start on the gate. Where get the other gate? Oh, it automatically opens. I'm gonna take advantage of this. Probably won't get a escape again. Let's go, great escape. So we got two escapes. Nice. Alright, we could go back to the regular game, but that was a nice little, fun little mode. I'm off that lame challenge. So now we can actually go, we can play the game. I have no flashlights on Nia, it's crazy. How do I have no green flashlights? That's what I want to know. What? That almost hit me and I wasn't even in the chase. What the fuck? I just get hit by that. Bro's about to get his collision removed. That botany with some stacks. What? How did you even find that, Michaela? The real question. Bro did not want to get clipped. Where is this Michaela taking us? No knowing, you guys have to hit a save on him. He's no knowing your shit. Yo, when are you guys come save me? I'm getting trolled. Getting trolled by this loser, bro. Actually, pull up. Don't get slugged, bro. Don't get slugged. It's not worth it. Bro, what the fuck are you guys doing? Bro, I'm just gonna do the gen and get out, bro. Fuck that. Just getting annoying. I was 99 on the blind, bro. Nice, good save, good save. Let's actually escape. I gotta get healed up, bro. Like, this shit's fucking annoying. And then the randoms just walking around because I don't know why they're so fucking mad. He's gonna try to tunnel me, bro. Bro, I better not fucking die here, bro. The only person who actually wants to get the fuck out. This is so annoying, bro.